Hey Lancers!
Yeah!
He's PJ.
And he's AJ.
And this is Lancer Nation, News. Football and cheer senior night is tonight. Next Tuesday is girls volleyball and girls flag football on the 15th, so make sure to go and support your Fighting Lancers.
What are you doing here?
I'm looking for the tennis senior night game.
Oh, that's on October 13th. I was looking for the cross country senior night
game. That's November 6th.
Oh, perfect.
What's that?
Be serious. Think about that.
Why? So serious?
Why
your night game.
That's November 6th.
Bro!
Hey, wait a minute. Aren't we going to Florida?
Yes, we are.
Grace, over here, Grace. You just graduated high school. What are you going to do now?
We're going to Disney World.
Yeah! Next one to sign up on October 15th.
You don't want to miss out.
That's right, seniors. If you want to go to Orlando, Florida this summer, then sign up by Wednesday the 16th.
Hey, the PSAT was this Wednesday.
Oh yeah, it was.
You weren't there.
Oh.
PSAT is so hard, I need some help.
We heard you need some help.
I heard you needed more help. Giselle, you know the answer is C. It's always C.
No, the answer's not C. The answer's been C for the last 7 times.
You should use this marker.
No, you cannot use a marker. You need it in number 2 pencil the entire time.
Wait, can I have that back?
No.
Satan's gonna get really mad at me.
I'm just gonna give up.
That's a fantastic idea.
No, do not give up. God's given you a perfect mind. Psalms 139.
Giselle, it's only part 1. You already know you're gonna fail.
No, you're not gonna fail. Keep going, keep trying.
Giselle, the math part is next. Even I'm praying for you.
Wait, Giselle, aren't you a senior?
Yeah.
Giselle, you don't need to be here. You should be at this senior seminar.
That's it, I'm leaving.
Hey, did you stand up and make a decision at Hume?
Yeah, I did.
Here's Cole with more information.
What's up, guys? My name is Cole. I'm one of your lead chaplains for this school year, and I got an exciting announcement for you guys. Remember how at Hume we had on decision night there were four different groups? Well, we have a place for you guys next week during lunch. Each of the days we want you guys to come to a certain classroom and during lunch, and we want to get you in the next steps and continue to disciple you. So group one, if you decided to accept Jesus, you're going to be in Mr. Sparaza's room on Wednesday. But if you were in group two and you chose to rededicate your life, you're going to be in Miss N's room on Tuesday. If you're group three and you still have more questions, you're going to be in Dr. Brown's room on Monday. But if you're group four and you said yes to your calling, you're going to be in Mr. Wilson's room on Thursday. Hope to see you there.
Hey Lancers, I just wanted to share the verse of the week with you guys, and it says, I'm the bread of life, he who comes to me shall never hunger, and he who believes in me shall never thirst. But I said to you that you have seen me yet, and yet do not believe. All that the Father gives me will come to me, and the one who comes to me I will by no means cast out. And the application says that when we follow Jesus, he will provide everything we will ever need, and he says that he will never leave us. And that's just a really good verse, and I want to encourage you guys to continue doing the Bible reading plan and learn and grow in your faith. And we will have a Bible reading plan meeting coming soon, so be ready for that date and be ready to discuss what you guys have been reading. And Little Western, this is the Bible reading for next week if you want to take a picture of it and get ready to do it with your families.
This is Lancer Nation News signing off.
We just want to take this moment to truly appreciate
our awesome custodians here.
Thank you so much for just being awesome and doing everything for our sake. Like, you guys are just so awesome. So we want to shout out Mr. Greg, Mr. Jimmy, Mr. Luis, Mr. Jose, Mr. Phil,
Mr. Diamond, and Mr. Roman of Little Western. We love you so much.
We love you guys and have a great day. Woo! Woo!